They told me not to let anyone up here. Do me a favor and head back down.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate. Enjoying yourself.
Sir, I know these are dangerous times, but please, put your weapons away.
I know your mission tonight. We must speak. Privately. I'm a friend of Pendleton's, and I've done a few favors for your cause. I know your purpose here tonight, and how to say this, your target is the woman I love. I swear that if you'll bring her to me unharmed, you will never hear of her again. There's a cellar, and I will keep her safe with me forever.
You should see this as an opportunity.
Go ahead, take it. Everyone does. I had a servant sew me an extra pocket.
Ooh, scary mask.
We found out what the whales... Excuse me a moment.
You there! Move along!
Hmm. Fatalis.
Squad after what happened last night? Never doubt.
Thank you.
enjoying yourself?
You! Put the weapon away and get out of here!
Don't be silly. The rumors say the
there's something disturbing since the plague started.
Yes. Do you? Tell me. You're very clever. Now tell me yours. Unchaperoned? You promise to behave yourself. We'll go to the music room. We have an exquisite old
Emma, you could get her sent to the Abbey.
Nobody that rich. Things have become so much better
Welcome
for
to
us
the Boyle
since
estate.
The rats came. Not that I'm in favor of it, morally.
Excuse me.
Oh, leave him be. It's a party.
This is a prior conversation.
Right. It's a party. It's called mingling.
Mingle all you want.
Well, here we are. What shall we do with ourselves? You are an odd one under that mask. Well, this was a bit less interesting than I thought. Perhaps I'll leave. Things have become so much better for us since the rats came. Not that I'm in favor of it, morally.
You found her! Quickly, let's get her on board.
Oh, my love. Someday you will understand. You'll never know how happy you've made me. Someday she'll learn to appreciate me. After all, she'll have her whole life.
Mask.
Oh my, that's wicked. Who made that mask for you? Exactly.
I hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly.